I know this might seem like an obvious one, but there is more than one way to sharpen a pencil. When we're drawing, we want a sharp pencil that lasts. The best way to sharpen a pencil is with a Stanley knife and some sandpaper. You want to face your pencil into the bin when you're doing this to avoid pencil shavings going everywhere, and then, using the knife, start to shave off the wood to reveal the lead inside. Keep moving around the circumference of the pencil until you have revealed a good 1 or 2 centimeters of lead. It will be quite dull, so the next step is to sharpen it with sandpaper. I'm using a nitram sharpening block, which is also great for charcoal, but any sandpaper will do. You also get these disposable ones in art stores. Use the sandpaper all along the edge of the pencil lead until you have a sharp point. Sharpening a pencil like this will give you a sharp point that you cannot get with a regular pencil sharpener. And this is what we need when we're doing very refined pencil drawings. And when you're drawing, try as much as possible to hold your pencil at the end, like this. Especially when we're standing up, using the wrist to draw with rather than holding the pencil at the very tip. This way of drawing creates larger flowing lines and helps achieve a better blocking of our subject. So keep your pencils sharp using this method.